Hello, everybody. Ooh, I'm kind of dark. Hold on. There we go. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. Sorry, I'm a little bit late. I was finishing up something real quick, and then I decided, you know what? I should probably pee before I start the stream. So, you know, here we are. Because you absolutely needed to know that. But, you know, so whatever. Oh, I see what the problem is. My window is... The sun is at a poor angle through my window, and it's casting extra light on my face, which is throwing off my what I was expecting, I guess we should say. But hello, everybody. Welcome back. We're going to be playing some more Alien Isolation, as you can see here in the bottom right-hand corner. Hello, Yvonne B. Welcome. You're probably going to want to be skittering off here in a bit. But hello. Glad you could lurk. I'm assuming you're planning on lurking. But, yeah. Before we get started, actually, do I have any announcements? I can't think of any announcements. Technically, the Blades in the Dark VOD from the Blades in the Dark game that was on Yvonne B's channel that I GM'd is up on her YouTube, and it's available on her Twitch. But there's some Twitch was being stupid about some music, and so we're contesting some stuff, and yeah, so there'll be there's muted audio in a couple of places for stupid reasons. Like, if I remember correctly from what Yvonne B said, it was like they didn't even claim it was the same song that it actually was and stuff like that. It's weird. That's available over there. It's 8 hours-ish. So, you know, you might want to break it up into smaller things if you're going to watch it. Or, you know, make sure you have 8 hours of free time. I don't know your lives. Anyway, do I have any other announcements? Yvonne, are you still here? Because if you are, I have a question. Okay. Tomorrow would be our normal Terraria day. Are we planning on doing that, or are we planning on taking a break from it this week? And if you need to confer with Howie that, you know, I think Matt is planning on it. I think Matt is not planning on it, because I think he was talking about how he was planning on another game tomorrow night. Okay, fair. But yeah, so tomorrow may be Terraria. It may not be. I don't know. Also, for the rest of the year, until January, basically, I will be able to stream due to things. I will be able to stream as often as I want. Essentially, I'm going to primarily stick to my normal schedule of Monday and Tuesday. However, those sessions are going to be a little bit longer than usual. And I will probably be streaming random things whenever I fucking feel like it. I'm debating about whether or not I want to start back into Tomb Raider and Assassin's Creed, on my normal stuff. And then, yeah. Anyway. Hello, Mr. Gov Backup. Welcome. Glad you could make it. But yeah, I can't think of any other announcements, honestly. I'll have more information about Terraria for tomorrow, either later today or it's fine. You know, don't miss your stop. But, I'm good. How are you? Yeah, I can't think of any other Go ahead and hydrate. Oh, man. And, oh, this is a horror game. As such, be aware of, you know, this stuff. Yeah, that's a fun that's a fun class to have to take. Honestly, I just let usually the people who were that I saw shoplifting when I was working at a gas station were people who I could tell needed it, you know, like they were stealing food and stuff, and I'm like, I'm fine with it. Like I would pay for I would put my money in the I would ring it up and pay for it. When I saw it happening. Yeah, that's a whole different monster than where I was. How are you liking the job? But yeah, content warning, pay attention to this. This is only what I'm aware of for this game. Yeah, let's go ahead and get on into it. That's good. It's good. That's good. It's good to have, I need to get to the server hub. It's good to have coworkers that you are that you get along with. Person over there? Can't tell. Okay, there's an item there and an item back there. Yeah, it's always good to get along with the managers. Girl, get the ID tag. Okay, so there are people. No, I haven't. If you're talking about the game, I think you're talking about. I'm heard of it, but I haven't actually played it, is what I mean. Yeah, you calm yourself. Yeah, I've seen that too. Like I've heard of it again, but I've not actually played it. Gonna don't mind me. Stay clear of that. Gonna slip under the desk. That. Oop, wait, there's something there.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo.
Yeah, I've seen, from what I've seen of it, yeah, it does seem very similar to this. It's like a Jurassic World game, right?
Priority
Okay, she was an ally. Good. Oh, fuck me. I'm dead. Okay. All right, I'll catch you later if you're able to stop back in. How am I not dead? How am I not dead? Okay. Of course it is. Okay, so I need to get to the server hub, and the server hub is there. However, that door is locked. Oh, maybe I have to open the door through console. Door control.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Thank you.
Tip, don't try to outrun the alien.
You won't make it.
All right. Good thing I saved not long ago. Gonna let you be.
With Satan, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Okay. Alright. Crap, I'm good on. Do I have anything I can do? Okay. Oh. Are we good?
I will be with you shortly.
Okay, then apparently we're good. Hello, sir. Mr. Working Joe. There's a couple of corpses down here. Oh, come on. Another locked door. This door goes to tech support. Let's go here first. Bonding agent. Full guard 24/7, but the volunteer lookouts and the spire's existing security systems, we can keep it watertight. From this point onward, we don't raise the security shutters for anyone, and all supply runs have to go through me. We can through this. Cramped and dirty, and the trash is starting to rot. No file, nothing there, nothing there. So the people kind of were camping out in here, and then, you know, couldn't do it because of waste and life. Double check. This is where I came from. It is. Okay. Low power. Restore power. I'm dead. She sees me. Can I go under the thing, please? Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Just leave. It's fine, just leave. How am I alive? Genuinely? Question I need to know? Please be quiet. Okay, this takes me back here. Okay. So, I need to hit that. That is off or broken or off limits or something. You need to leave, sir. Sir, with the coughing? Okay. The store thing is back there, that way. Okay.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Okay, hold on a second. I'll be right back. I need to pull my curtain. Be right back, gal. Sorry about that. Sunlight in my eye does not make playing games conducive. Okay. Are you not opening? You're not opening. Okay. Where do you go? Oh, I don't know where you go. You open? You do. Okay. Card required. I do not have. Okay. Lock that down. I've done that. Server hub reception corridor. Okay. That is this way. Well, door I came in. There's that. Content's encrypted. Need access code. Bad path. Investigating archive leaks. Pretty sure. Faulty hardware. Found something else though. It looks like someone has been accessing people's private messages and camera feeds for the last couple of years. Okay. 7789. Run this to access the security folder.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Hmm.
Server reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm quietly.
Hello, sir. Oh, dead body.
How are you?
Can I turn you off, please? Apparently not. The one I can't turn off. Oh, there's a rewire. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Quietly, please. Okay. And that just takes me back here. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. I bet that's going to be important to have open in a second. Geez, this music is going ham, though. Where am I going? Wrong button. Okay, so I've been over there, been down through there. Okay, so through this door. Save, please. The lock. Where did that door go? Yeah, I feel like I'm about to be pissing off Apollo. Oh wow, their servers are not in good condition. I can see it now. I'm gonna end up having to duke around the alien through here. Put that away. Don't mind me, Mr. Joe.
Apollo is reporting a good service throughout Sebastopol.
Alright, so my objective is actually behind me. Oh, it's in a room I can't access. need to get in here. Bitch, please. Okay, so this is the door I need to go to, which I figured. So I need to go down through here and then up. Okay. Unidentified species. Oh, fuck me. Yep. Well. Okay. Now, supposedly, my flamethrower will be in my favor. So, from what I recall. So, I'm gonna... that. Nope. Okay. This door is locked too. Pardon me, sir. You know what would be really cool is if the Working Joes attacked the alien, or the alien attacked the Working Joes, but I know that's not how it would work. Please. No, please. Oh, I see the bulbous top of her head. Ooh. Appreciate her not going, her going out of sight. Okay. I just need to make it to the back of the room. Or doing that. I don't mind her doing that. I need to upgrade my plasma torch for that. Can I go through here, please? No? Damn. Oh, how about here? Yes, I can go through here. This is a door that's a no. I'm gonna be quite upset if she just popped into the room I need to go into. Before I go into that room, let's go down here. Open up some exits here. them options. This door goes back to the safe spot. Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna save real quick. And by quick, I mean as slow as fucking possible. No, ma'am. Hey, look, the flamethrower does work. But it's gonna be a bit pissed at me now. Oh, fuck, this one. Woo! Right in a row. Let's go. Girl, stay away from the toxic fumes, huh? That's locked. No way to open. That's locked with no way to open. Any loot? Flamethrower fuel. Fuel. You will. Flamethrower fuel. What is wrong with me sometimes? I swear to God. Alright. Okay, so I can actually do this and this. Maxed. Woo! Look at all that! I got all that maxed. Okay, cool. Alright. Alright, my objective is here. I need that. 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 And that. Administrator rights granted.
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Where am I trying to get to? Oh, I should have gone the other way. Oh well.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Where's my exit? It doesn't help me. Of course not. Too easy. Okay, hold on. Before I go out, let me just... Okay. So now where am I going? Escape. Escape the server hub. Okay.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up? Had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Yep, I'm perfectly fine dying if it means it's trapped. How about you shut up, sir?
Keep hearing noises. This place is covered in junkies. Don't push your luck.
I'm leaving. Or you can attract the fucking alien, that's fine. I'll let you guys die. Dumbass pulled the trigger. Trying to be nice, but you know, whatever. Alright, where am I going? Oh, the wrong way. That's where I'm going. Okay. Well. Hold on just a second. One moment, please. Okay. Here are you, ma'am. You fucking stay over there, bitch. Elevator is where? This wasn't the elevator. What? Exclamation mark. Okay. Well, now that you and your friend are dead. Okay, where's the exclamation mark here? Oh, is it up there? Oh, this is Deceits and Communications. Oh, it's gotta be up above. Okay. Friendly or dead? Friendly or nah?
What the?
That's a no.
They find me.
Fuck. Shit. Swapped weapons way too slowly. Oh well. Okay. Okay, so I can just no. All right. Nobody asked you, bitch. Go back in your hidey hole. I didn't ask you, bitch. Okay.
Facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Okay, so this is the only door I can go through. I'm okay with that. Hello? Are you friendly? Well, you're not putting a gun on me, so I'm gonna assume you're friendly.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
It's a lot that's bad, yeah. And of course it's here.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Oh wait, wrong way. I got turned around. Okay, hold on just a second. I can feel my throat getting a bit scratchy, which means my allergy pills are wearing off. Plasma torch. Place to hide. (clears throat) 8897. Oops, wrong button. I had one more thing I wanted to check. 8897. 8897. Okay, ladder goes somewhere.
Power restored to local breakers.
Where can I find the power?
Okay, so where am I going? Over there and over there. Okay. Okay. Fuck off. Damn it. Bitch, please go away so I can fucking save my game. Okay, where am I going? I got turned around. Oh, I have to go up the ladder. Okay. Okay. Damn it, bitch. Come here. Fuck off. This is the right spot, right? Right? Okay. Fuck off. I'm so low on flamethrower ammo, though. Gonna wait for her to inevitably come back. There you are, bitch. God. Ooh, that's not terrifying. I'm dead. I have almost no flamethrower ammunition left. Ugh, this is not going well. I did not say to get out. This is what I wanted. There we go. I guess I did accidentally say to get out. I do want to. Okay, I can't get to that ladder because that door. Or something. All right, let's go. I just have to be more careful. No, thank you. No, thank you. Think there were fuel, please. Oh, it's above. So far, no more flamethrower ammunition. Great. Iron torch upgrade needed. Don't have that. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. If I can't figure out. Hello, sir. Couldn't have any flamethrower flame fuel on you, could you? Okay, this just takes me back here. Okay, good. Alright. Now I just need to go. Hi. Am I good? Okay, so apparently I'm good. Why aren't you going in? Oh, this just takes me here. Oh, I haven't actually been in here. Okay. Careful of the electricity. Oh, I never actually... Hold on. After she punked me earlier. Anything in here? No? Okay. There's something down there, though. I see it. Please be flamethrower ammunition. Please, oh please, oh please, oh please. Probably too much to ask, honestly. Alright, now you probably spit me out. Yeah. Oh, flamethrower gel, yes! I'm still really fucking low, but I mean... Seem to be clear. Alright, now where am I going? Left. Of course it is. Of course it is. I've been this way, let's go left. Sorry if I've gone quiet. It's focus. Pure focus. Okay, so my objective is in the beacon. Okay. Oh, it's right here. Walked right past it. AG-348 is a gas giant, right? Okay.
All right.
Yeah, all right. she was nice! Rude. Tried to tell her to GT the FO. Where am I going? Is that it? Oh no, it's back here. Go in. Please? Fine. Hey, welcome, welcome. Glad to see you. How's class going? Just gonna hide out in here for a second. Yeah, they absolutely nailed it with this game. I'm not familiar with the films at all, but from a horror aspect, this one is absolutely on point. Thank you, sir. The out of all the games that I've played for Spookmas, I played Slenderman: The Arrival. I played Resident Evil 2, 3, and Man of Medan, and this one. Out of all of the, oh, and Plague Tale: Innocence. Out of all of them, sure, I loved them all and I've enjoyed them all, but the only one that actually has me proper spooked is this game. The rest, like, other people were talking about how scary they are and all that stuff, and I'm just like, nothing. But this one, nice, very nice. Everything about this game puts it absolutely on point. Okay, so I need to go back here. Have I gone this way? I've not gone this way. What is this way? What here? What am? What do? They do. Flamethrower? No flamethrower, man. Okay. Hold on just a second. Okay. Ooh, I hear you. Okay, here we go. All right. Before she inevitably tries to stab me. Oh, this is where I have to call the freight elevator. Okay. There she is. I knew she was going to be up in one of those vents, but I didn't realize there was one right above my head. Okay. Okay. Alright, so. Do I continue that way, or do I go back to this? Let's go back this way. And again, nothing in here? Nothing in there. Okay. Where am I going? I'm going the wrong way. This way. Let's go this way. Is it me in? Me in? Please? Please? Why aren't you letting me in? I want in the vent! Fine. Again, I apologize. I'm not being too talkative. I am focused. All right. And I know I'm most likely going the wrong way, but there's that exclamation mark over there that I really want to see what it does. One more. Still red. Okay. I hear you, ma'am. Okay, hold on. Just a second, y'all. Okay. All right, wrong button. Are you coming at me, or are you going to jump up the thing? Fuck off. Fuck off, I said. Damn it. Okay. Here. Okay. Yep, I'm dead. Okay. Is it 4:30? Okay. All right. Well, no point in me going back in down here. All right. So just onwards I go. Hi. I'm just gonna. Don't mind me. All right. Stay clear of the alien while you're in while you're on your way to the lab. Have a good day at class. Close that, I can't close that, okay. Over here, this. coming this way. D. I'm just gonna pop in here. Fuck me. That should not be allowed. I mean, it's realistic, but fuck. Okay. Now she's gonna drop out of that. I'm gonna slip down over here. She's gonna slip around over there. I'm gonna slip around over here and just gonna walk this way. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Ah! Okay. Okay. And drop. No drop. Okay. Now drop. This is okay. Everything is okay. This is fine. Bye. Please. Thank you. Hey, bitch. What's up? I think she thinks she saw my butt. Oh, fuck. Hi. Well. We're just gonna steer clear of going under that. Okay, where am I going? Where am I trying to go? Down. Okay. Oh, I am. Fuck off, bitch. Okay, so. Okay, that just takes me back here. Okay. Do I hear you? Damn it! That far away from a save point. All right, she's there now. Can't do that. No? Okay. Okay. Come on, go forward. There you go, Ripley. I am. God damn. Just pop in here for a quick second, shall we? Okay, I need to take a break. So we're gonna go. Actually, an ad's gonna start naturally in 3 minutes anyway. So, well, 4 minutes. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. 4 more minutes ish, and then I'm gonna take a break when the ad starts. No, Queen. The most helpful thing you can do is go away. But you're not doing that. There you are. Oh, I see your tail. Okay. Ad'll start in 30 seconds. All right, I'm gonna go cram myself up in this axis way up here. 10 seconds. All right. See you guys in a bit. Come on. Come on, ad. Ad says no. And we're back. Thank you for bearing with me on that. But yeah, that was a nice 5-ish minute break. So let's get back into this, shall we? Let's see if I can't finally get past this damn alien, huh? Oh, let my headset turn back on. There we go. If I think of it, at the end of the stream, I'm intending on raiding Yvonne B. It's a boyfriend takeover day, and he's playing Age of Empires 4. You see nothing, bitch. You see nothing, bitch. Okay. Okay. So. Step one, we open up this door here. We don't have to do it later. Okay. So far, so good. Now, retreat. Back downstairs. Hey, thank you for the lurk. Gonna come over here. Turn off the camera. Right over here and just save the game. Finally! I'll do the self-care check in just a second. Oh, fuck me. Wrong button. You see nothing. There's nowhere to hide. Because, of course, there's nowhere to fucking hide. Okay, where am I going? I'm going back over here. Okay. Where's she going? Which way is she going? Left to right, left to right, left to right, left to right. Gonna. Don't mind me. Don't see me. Oh, killed the nice lady who I liked. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, that's right. I knew that. I saw that. Oh. Let's. Okay. There's nobody here except us corpses. Alright, now let's go ahead and save this so that I'm not having to worry about the alien dropping in right behind me. And I'm just gonna pop in here real quick. Okay! Self-care check. All right. Nice little stretch. Oh, my spine thanks you. Ooh. Hydration. Okay. Save point there, that's where I came in from. Can I grab that one? Ethanol? No. Okay. Just quickly use the plasma torch on this. Oh wait, I forgot. Mark that as complete. There we go. Please don't hear this, please don't hear this, please don't hear this, please don't hear this, please don't hear me. I'm dead. Hey, puppy. Alright. Okay. Now then. Just pop that. That's where she last was, that we knew of. And I'm gonna go ahead and pop that as well, so she can't come back that way. Do that without me wasting a bunch of flamethrower ammunition, huh? I will be patient, objective. Like an escape pod. Good to know. Of course, she went where I needed her, where I need to be. All right, up the vent. Cool. Careful. Avoid the vent. Stairs into the elevator and push the button. We did it! Yay! Fucking hell, guys.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
Hold on. Twitch crashed on my phone. Okay.
I think
still
so.
After me? Most likely.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Okay, so vent entrance here. Alright. Okay, so there's the elevator. Vent 1, vent 2. 3, vent 4. Stuff I can't use. Elevator. The Lawrence Laboratory, okay. Save. Okay. I'll do that. Better save now than have to reload later. Okay. Have I already been here? No. I just want to see where this goes. Is this a place I've been? Yes? Looks like I've been here. Oh, yeah, I have been here. This is the, Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and just Ella the Vader. I just came up with a great cosplay idea. All right. What is that noise? The very loud noise. Flamethrower? No. Flamethrower? Maybe. No. No.
you seen it? I can't take much more of this.
You bet your ass I've seen it.
You okay? You look tired.
I'm not okay, and I wish you would lower your voice, sir. Clark is dead. Last time I saw him, he was using some of the junk around the station to make explosives for protection. I told him to be careful, but when I got back from gathering supplies, there was just explosive damage and blood. Yikes. I'm on my own now, so I'm going to come to you. Where are you, Elaine?
Someone must know what's going on.
Or Elaine.
Safe around here for now anyway.
Yeah, I guess. So we all know that I'm worst person to have around when you think it's safe.
Hey.
Stop talking, sir. Yes. There is still something. Oh, an ID tag.
Have you seen it?
Yes, I've seen it.
Can't take much more of this.
All right. Oh, that's... More flamethrower gel, I'll take it. I hate this sound, and I don't know what it is. Fuck off. I didn't even think about it. Okay. takes me back the other place. I didn't even hear it drop down, so. All right. Take three, let's go. Back to the detention area. Go talk to this friendly guy again.
This is every color fucked up.
Fish. That's a good line, though. Every color of fucked up.
God, I hate this place.
This is every color of fucked up. Welcome back, Mr. Gov. Hello, sir. Please be quiet so that we do not alert the alien.
I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
Oh. I fucked up. I fucked up. Ooh boy, I fucked up quite badly. Ooh, flamethrower. He was cowering on the floor, talking about how it was all fucked up. And I just accidentally clicked and brained him. I fucked up. It was an accident. See, there he is, right there. There he is.
God, I hate this place.
Sorry, sir. Don't worry, I won't hit you this time if I can avoid it. Alright, just him.
I don't know.
Yes, I am quite friendly when I don't accidentally murder you. Sorry again. I really love that line, every color of fucked up. It's genuinely a clever line. Alright, okay. You know what? I'm gonna go to go through all this bullshit again. Alright. This is the saving song. This is the saving song. Like washing, it's like washing your hands. You sing it through 20 times. No, 2 times. However many fucking times. And then your hands are clean. But in this case, then your game is saved. Alright. Okay. No, put that away. Thank you. Oh, I have Molotovs! Ooh, that's gonna come in handy when I'm low on, when I'm out of flamethrower ammo. Blasting cap. Use the key card. Saves the saving song. This is the saving song. It is the saving song.
Seeks an executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum.
Flamethrower, yes, please. Okay. No, technically, there's still a minute left, according to the thing. So I'll give you all you paid for. Okay, now it's 5 minutes. I mean, genuinely, I don't mind. I can sing speak for hours if I need to. But I don't complain about it nearly as much as Yvonne B does. So, you know, probably boring for people. Okay, wrong button. This is the button. All right. Now then, can I just go back? I would like to go back and save so I don't have to go through all of this again, because I've actually made some progress. This is the saving song. This is the saving song. This is the saving song. We are saving this game. Okay. All right. So, okay. You hate the new Coca-Cola ad? Oh, was it one that just popped up or something? Was it one that just popped up for my stream?
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Now, it may not be an ad that's available in the States because you're in the other end of the pond, aren't you? If I remember correctly. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to bump my mic. Oh, spacesuits. Lovely. Am I gonna have to go EV? Oh, yeah, I've seen the esports thing. I hate the esports ad so much. Just like on the one hand, yes, but on the other hand, it's so cringe because no. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. Marsha. Hi, Marsha. Having a good day? You see nothing? Don't open the door. Don't do it. You open the door. You crazy son of a bitch. You open the door. Not in esports, no, but there have been plenty of times in I've played ranked in Rainbow Six Siege where they were just full on like stomping someone else, stomping the opponents, like full on. And so they would go like knives only or something like that just for SMGs. All right, Marsha, let's go. There's nowhere to hide in there. And I don't like it. Fuck off! Yeah, I actually do need to talk about Siege for a second. I love Siege. I love it so much. I love the concept of it. I love the gameplay of it. And I don't generally like first-person shooters. Or at least I didn't used to. Like, I didn't care for COD. I didn't care for Battlefield. Really, the only other first-person shooters I liked were Halo and any of the Star Wars ones, like Republic Commando or whatever. and the reason that... But the reason that the thing that about Siege that attracted me to it was the teamwork, stealth, tactical play. It wasn't just a run and gun like COD was. It wasn't just a, it required strategy, you know? And it still does. The general basic concept is still there. However, I am very pissed at them for the way that they have changed their season pass thing. I do not mind paying for like a year pass in order to unlock operators early and things like that, you know? I don't mind that. Because I don't mind supporting a game that I enjoy. What I do mind is having to pay the exact same amount for a battle pass every season when there are four seasons in a year. So they quadrupled the amount of money that you would have to pay in a year. That pissed me off. And on the one hand, yeah, sure, you still support them, and it's just they need more money for whatever reason, blah 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 blah. However, they continue to not really listen. Like, they do listen to their fan, to their players, but they also don't listen to their players, you know? So, like, there's a lot of things that there are, that the majority of players have all bitched about involving the game that will never get fixed because they don't actually listen to their player base. At least in regards to these things, they listen to them about other things. And the current team in charge listens to them more than the former team does or did. So, you know, there's that in favor. What they should have done for their battle pass. The thing is, like, okay, sure, there's a few things that are just absurd, like the holographic, like the operator who has the holographic ability. But, like, also, all of that is still within the full spectrum of Tom Clancy. Like, nothing I've seen in other Tom Clancy things since says that that stuff wouldn't, you know, basically Tom Clancy's world in the Tom Clancy verse of the Ubisoft games, they all have that kind of just outside of realistic expectations, you know? Like, they're just... It's because Tom Clancy claims that X, Y, and Z is real, you know, in military and stuff like that. And even though a lot of it, that's not how it would work in real life, or we know for a fact that the technology isn't there yet, it's still within the scope, for me at least, it's still within the scope of believability within the lore of the Tom Clancy verse. But that is fair, because they did initially say when they released Siege, or when they were prepping to release Siege, that they were going to go for realistic kinds of situations and stuff. So that is absolutely on them for breaking that. But I still say that it is within the believability of the Tom Clancy verse because of lore. But however, beyond all of that, though, the thing that pisses me off is, like I said, what they've done with the battle passes and stuff. And yeah, that's fair. And you're absolutely not the only player, the only person who's played the game who's felt that way. I'm the outlier in this situation, because there are aspects of it that I'm like, I don't mind that, you know? But the thing that has made me actually stop playing it as much, I still play it occasionally, but I stopped playing it as much, was absolutely the battle pass situation. They wanted to hop on, they saw Call of Duty and Warzone and all of that doing the monthly battle pass or whatever the fuck it is. And we're like, hey, I want to jump on that, monetization microtransaction bandwagon. And so that's what they did. I don't mind battle passes. I don't mind premium battle passes. However, what they should have done is, instead of removing the yearly pass, they should have made the premium battle pass less, so that you basically, they should have made it so that the amount of money you would pay for premium battle passes in the year equals the amount that you would pay for the yearly battle pass, so that you, and then made it so that if you got the yearly pass, for the season passes and stuff like that, then you also unlocked the premium battle pass for the entire year. That's what they should have done. I've been playing since launch. Siege is one of the since before launch, technically, because I was in the beta leading up to launch. But Siege is one of the only games that I actually bought when it came out. Because normally I wait a bit and let all the bugs and stuff, you know, and see what people say and reviews and all that. Let all the bugs get patched and stuff before I purchase it. Let the price go down. You know, I'm usually not in that much of a hurry for a new game. But Siege, I was so psyched for that I bought it like the day it came out, basically. If I didn't, I don't even remember. I don't think I pre-ordered it. But I bought it like the day that it came out. But yeah, so I've been playing since the beginning. But anyway, there's an ad going to start in 10 minutes, and I have about 13-ish minutes left in my stream. So I'm gonna get back to the game. I can talk about Siege all night. Yeah, Operation Black Ice, I believe, was the second season, which was when they introduced Frost and Buck, I believe. It was the first official season. Because, like, there was Season 0, which was Release, and then Season 1, which was, I believe, Black Ice, with the yacht and stuff. Okay. Alright, let's pop in here. Okay, so that goes all the way down here. Yeah, the player base of one of the big things, like, outside of, like, the actual gameplay and the stuff, is that the Siege community can be rather toxic. Where am I going? And by rather toxic, I mean very toxic. When I play, I usually play with text chat and stuff off. I have a much more enjoyable time without game chat. And if I miss, if I die because I didn't hear a call out or see a call out or anything like that, then fine. But, like, I will not, no. And in the instances when I am playing and I have the voice chat on where they can talk to me, I do not engage. I do not care enough to put myself in a potentially toxic situation with assholes. Oh, absolutely, same. I could be as toxic as they come. Like, anybody has the potential for toxicity. But the, and I often regret that toxicity. Pop down here. But the, bottom line of it all was always that I tended to not, I would not become toxic if I did not interact, if I didn't engage, you know? And et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. I get an F prompt. Oh. Okay. Hello, sir. Bacon dead, I see. I'm gonna have to end up jettisoning myself or something into space. Actually, not yet. Now I'm gonna save. Because it's 5 minutes till six. So I'm gonna call it there. Thank you for coming and hanging out with me for tonight. Man. What am I looking for? Sorry, just okay, there we go. Yeah, we're gonna have an ad in a minute and a half. So I'm gonna make this quick. But thank you all for coming out. Check out my social medias down here, check out these amazing people up here. Right up here. And there may be Terraria tomorrow. Pay attention to my social medias for more information. if not Terraria tomorrow, then I don't know. I might, the rest of the week, I might stream something at any random given time. I don't know. We'll see if I'm feeling up for it. We'll see. But yeah, be safe out there. Have empathy. Be kind. Love yourself and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out. Don't go anywhere. We're also going to raid Yvonne B. But yeah, now peace out.